Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, we will explore Huggingface SmolAgents, a lightweight and powerful framework for building AI agents. Let's dive in and see how SmolAgents can help you create intelligent workflows with minimal effort. What is AI agents? An AI agent is a system designed to perform tasks autonomously or semi-autonomously by understanding the instruction, means parsing the input like text, commands or data, then reasoning, deciding what actions to be taken based on the context, executing actions, performing tasks such as retrieving data, processing input or generating responses. What is Huggingface SmolAgents? SmolAgent is a lightweight framework from Huggingface for building AI agents that focus on simplicity, flexibility and efficiency. Key features of SmolAgents: the first one is minimalistic approach, designed to avoid unnecessary complexity, enabling developers to focus on functionality. Code-driven agents: agents operate through code-based actions, making them highly precise and customizable. Means the LLM provides the code response than providing the JSON response. Huggingface Integration seamlessly integrates with Huggingface models for tasks like summarization, translation, text classification and more. Tool support supports tools like APIs, web scrapers, databases or custom Python functions to expand agent capabilities. First class support for LLMs works with models from Huggingface, OpenAI and other providers via the light LLM model interface. Why SmolAgents? The first one is simplicity, focuses on functionality with minimal setup. Flexibility, easily integrate tools, data and models to meet specific use cases. Open ecosystem, part of Huggingface's ecosystem, leveraging a wide range of pre-trained models. Let us see how SmolAgents work. Step 1, we should define the tools. You can define required tools to complete the workflow. Tools are Python functions that agents can call to perform specific actions, example summarizing the text, querying an API, etc. Here is the simple tool to calculate the sum of two numbers. The function calculate_sum tagged with @tool. Annotation. Next is integrating with LLM model. You can use Huggingface models or external LLMs like GPT-4 for reasoning and understanding. The light LLM model can be used to integrate with external LLM models. If you see here, I am using model ID GPT-4 API base, the OpenAI API base URL, then the API key. We can also use HF API model. The HF API model wraps an HF inference API client for the execution of the LLM. If no model ID specified, this will use the default model. Also, you can specify the model ID to use the specific model. Also, the transformer model can be used to run a local pipeline with the required model. The agent's default system prompt can be accessed from code_system_prompt. If required, you can update the system prompt like modified_system_prompt equal to, you can use the default one code_system_prompt and you can add your additional instruction, or you can have your own system prompt also. Then the modified system prompt can be passed to the agent. The next step is running the agent. Agent processes the input, invokes the tools and produces the result. With the defined tools and model, you can run the agent. Agent.run with the required input. Here add 5 and 10. This will give the response. Let us see a quick demo. I want to use Google Search API to search the internet for queries and summarize the result and provide the response. Okay, install the required dependencies like SmolAgents, OpenAI, Light LLM, Python.env. Also configure the required API keys. As I said earlier, I am going to use Google API, Search API. So configure the API key for that. Also, I am going to use OpenAI. So same, the OpenAI API key. Let us define the web search tool. If you see here, web search tagged as at tool. The tool receives the input query, search for the query using Google Search API, and returns the search result. The tool description performs a web search using server.dev and retrieves the complete result. Argument query, the search query to perform. Then returns a list of all results retrieved from the web search. We are connecting to the search API through HTTP client and receiving the search result and returning that as a JSON. Now define the model. Model equal to light LLM model, model ID GPT-4, API base, then API key. Now define the code agent. Agent equal to code agent, then the tools. I am using only one tool, web_search. Then model, the model defined here. Then if you want, you can specify verbose level to 2 to get more execution details. The main function now, I am getting a query parameter. Then agent.run, search the web for the query, the specific query, and use the complete results and give detailed quick summary. Now I can print the final output. Let me run the agent. Python aagent.py. This is the query. What are the latest AI trends? Okay, I got the final answer, the summary for the query, the AI, the latest AI trends. The summary is coming from the search result received from Google API. Let us quickly see the execution details. This is the input query, what are the latest AI trends? Now this is the input to the agent, search the web for what are the latest AI trends, that's a query. And use the complete results and give detailed quick summary. Now this GPT-4 model is used. Now what is the first output from the LLM is the thought, I will use the web search tool to search the web for what are the latest AI trends. Then I will analyze and summarize the results as a first step. Now this is the code output from the LLM. So result equal to the tool is invoked web search with the query, then printing the result. So this is the result from the API, full result. What is the API response? Agent again sends the request to LLM. This is the output message from the LLM. Thought, the search results give several AI trends that could be happening in the near future. Some notable trends mentioned frequently in the snippets are generative AI, multi-model AI, AI for workplace productivity, small language models and AI in science. Then says, let's summarize the details. This is the code for that, same thing. This is the AI trends, then summary. So it will try to summarize it. Now this is the summary. And this gives the Python code for the action, the summarizing the details. This is the code. Now this code is executed and it got the summary. Now again the request sent to LLM. Now LLM says, now that I have summarized the main AI trends, I can return this as the final answer. Now this is the final answer, the summary is getting printed. Now this is the output to the user. That's it for today's video. Huggingface SmolAgents makes it simple to build lightweight AI agents. while leveraging powerful tools and models. Whether you are automating tasks or creating intelligent workflows, SmolAgents is a fantastic choice. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comment below.